Okay, Paul Goldschmidt. He's got kind of a weird swing, pretty funky.
See what it looks like left-handed.
Slightly more graceful. Slightly better on the eyes, but still kind of awkward.